Okay, I'm going to bottle some cider and I'm gonna reload it for the fermentation. Here we go. Pull off this airlock. This is this is fermented. Bottles. Hey, look at this. Okay. You need to use a fourth one. So I got 3.5. I got this. Okay. I'm gonna throw about half of that out, come back and show you what I'm gonna use for the next round. Okay, that's what I kept. And that's what I got out of it. Pretty cool. Look at that. So, these go in the fridge or outside, and they get carbonated just before I have them. And this goes in the new one. And it goes back on. There you have it. It'll take 3 to 6 days to ferment, depending on temperature, depending on how much was pitched. Yeast is active. And this is the third one I've done with the one pitcher. That's it.
I usually squeeze it every time I pour a pint.
Are you okay?
Tower from Stingray. We're okay, Atlanta.
Oh, Troy. You're safe. You're safe.
Yeah, we're safe.
Al bal bal. Hoşnun ümeş kal bal bal. Boris den al bal bal.